front of me.
Oh.
Drive shaft, it looks like.
In two pieces.
There'd be one piece. Shaft, that's what brought out the yellow. Clint Benson from Nebraska, the 101, the sprint cars. There he is being pushed away. We got rain on the way about 40 minutes out. It's probably hard to tell with the video, but the clouds are getting dark. Flagging tonight, not Jamie Sherm, don't know why, but Bill's up on the flags. Blake Miller leads, Hayes second, Rochelle at third, Anderson fourth, Bonnet fifth, Bonnet sixth, Adams seventh.
Blake Miller leads for round.
There's a Mike and a Kenny, they both
are. The line is behind Shannon Anderson.